South America fighting for his name. Well, I excuse to him looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. Think you'd like to play ball with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running that night. Don't forget that you are white. Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said a poor boy like you can use a break. We got you for the motel job and you're talking to your friend Bellow. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want to pin this triple murder. Take a man out with just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, and I do it for pay. And when it's over, just as soon go on my way up to some paradise where the trout streams flow and the air is nice. And ride a horse along the trail, but then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man. Were marked in advance. The trial was a pig circus. He never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards for the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Nigeria agreed. Carter was falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bellow and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is a game. Criminals in the coats and the ties. I'm free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise. While Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell. An innocent man in a living hell. Is that the story of the hurricane? But it won't be over till they clear his name. And give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but one time. He could have been the champion of the world.
Shot of redemption, don't wanna end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. We're born digger, born digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door, Mr. Beer Belly, Beer Belly. Get these butts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.